Okay, here we are in Tusheti, far away from Omalo, where most tourists stop, and I was told a pair of eagles were flying here. Here is an ancient, not ancient, this is last winter's glacial slide. You can see how it rips trees away. If I can step far enough over here without falling. Some places you can see all the timber, 500 trees, just these big fir trees lying there like orange timber. Okay, here's an old outpost, 1200s. Signal to the other outpost, the enemy is coming. Here's our jeep. Where are those eagles? Huh? Yeah, where are they? You see them?
You need the eagle?
Yeah. Okay, here's the fortress, one of them, old town. Right there. Get a little closer here. And we have dark mountaintops too. We're over 3,000 meters tall here. So I guess that's about 5,000 feet. Okay, I really like that glacier slide right there. And here's everything in perspective. Let's go. How do you say that in...
Savidit.
Savidit?
Go.
Yeah, Savidit.